Hey everyone, before we start, don't forget that we're always in the middle of a giveaway. Good luck to everyone, and be sure to...
Hey everyone, today we're opening an Alolan Exeggutor V Box.
These Pokemon Go cards, we have so many videos. We hope you're enjoying them, because we want the Master Set. We're not going to get it, but we're going to try.
Definitely going to try. Please don't forget to like, comment, and be publicly subscribed to get an entry into this month's giveaway.
Now let me rip open this box. We wanted to show how appreciative we are of all of our subscribers and how you guys are in every video making comments, and that we just hit 250 subscribers, so we decided to give out a mystery box. Anybody who's been a part of this month's giveaway has already have an entry, and we're going to announce a winner at the end of this video. So stay tuned for that. Next video, we'll tell everybody else what's in the box, because it's a pretty good box. Now back to the cards. You can see this nice Alolan Exeggutor V. It's a promo card. It's a different art than a normal Alolan Exeggutor V. We'll sleeve this one up. It also comes with this mammoth of a card. It's perfect for the mammoth dragon that this is, the mighty dragon. Here's some Pokemon Go promo cards for anybody who'd like them. And this box comes with four packs. And we'll shuffle this up. Is that to your standards?
Yes.
Perfect.
Surprised it doesn't come with a code card.
It didn't. Huh.
Oh well,
it is what it is. Before we open this first pack, upon further review, the code card was behind the promo card. We should have known better. As with how many boxes we open. Anyway, let's get started. Is there anything in particular you're looking for?
I would like any radiant card.
Any radiant card? Alright, now I'm looking for the rainbows today. I want rainbow cards today.
Any in particular?
Dragonite Venusaur.
That's nice.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's the energy?
It is water.
Let's see if you get it right.
No. Steel.
We got a steel energy.
Egg incubator.
Unfezant.
Solrock.
Bibarel. Alolan Rattatat.
Numo.
Alolan Raticate.
Tranquil.
Reverse Holo Charmeleon, which is a nice reverse holo, but it's not a Ditto. And a Lapras.
I like Lapras.
Let's leave this one up. Alright, pack number two. Tap the Mewtwo on the head, flip it around.
Do a little dance.
No dancing. No dancing. I draw the line there. One, two, three, four.
Okay, you guess the energy this time.
Psychic. Dark. Opposite again. Puppetar.
Charmeleon.
Ariados.
Charmander.
Aipom.
Bulbasaur.
Numel. Alolan Raticate. Alolan Raticate.
Reverse Holo.
And a Galliopod, which I'm pretty sure I butcher every time. Please correct me in the comments. Give me the Hooked on Phonics for this. Let's leave it up. Alright, we're halfway done. We only got two packs left. Come on, something rare.
Let's get a secret rare. Let's get a Ditto.
I want it all. We're greedy. We want it all.
I want an army of Dittos.
An army of Dittos.
You know how many Pokemon they can be? An army of Dittos? Every single one of them.
Yes, that's how Ditto works.
Exactly my point.
Alright, what's the energy, Ditto?
Fire.
Dark again.
Pokestop.
Zatu.
Steelix.
Onix. Bibarel.
Meloton.
Magikarp.
Flop.
Aipom.
A reverse holo Pikachu.
Not a Ditto. And a Sylveon.
It's a cute Pokemon.
Very sparkly. All right.
Last pack magic.
Rub the Mewtwo head?
No, do a little dance. Flip it. There you go. This one's going to be lucky now.
Oh, this is just horrible. This is going to be ruined, this pack. That amazing dance that I just did. Mm.
Well, we're due for something. Okay, what are you going to guess the energy is going to be?
I will guess fire. What are you going to guess?
Dark. Three in a row.
Psychic. All right. Moon Pheasant, yes, a lore module, a Camerupt,
Tranquil,
a Larvitar,
Nautu,
Ambipom,
Slowpoke,
a Reverse Holo Articuno, and...
And a Zapdos.
So nothing better than a holographic in this box. Not gonna lie, a little disappointed by this. So today we got, I'm going to butcher it again, Galeosopod, a Lapras, a Sylveon, a Zapdos, and the promo Alolan Exeggutor V. All in all, this box is probably the worst box we've opened for this.
No, I mean, not every box is a winner.
No, but they should be. Anyway, we hope you enjoyed today's video.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And stay tuned to see who won the mystery box.
Take care, bye.
The winner of our 250 subscriber giveaway is... Jim, congratulations. Hope you enjoy the mystery box. Please send us an email or contact us through social media so we can send you the mystery box as soon as possible. Congratulations again on winning, Jim. Until next time, everyone, just don't forget to...